poem here. We get started. Time to remember. Memorial Day is a time to remember, to honor and show our respect for all men and women who gave up their lives for the country they fought to protect. Although we cannot picture all their faces or nor recognize each person's name, we give thanks today for those brave U.S. soldiers. When called by our country, they came. And I'd like to say one other thing. We lost a few members in the post-271. I'd like to say their names. Charlie Malik Sr., John Ritchie Shimura, and Edward M. Fundenkevitz. Thank you. Oh, and Father Charles.
Good afternoon. Before I begin with our Memorial Day prayer, there are several miracles that have happened. Yesterday, the Celtics won. Can you imagine that game? Also, Commander Bukowski asked that I would pray for warm weather. I did, and you got overheated. And also, you're going to be the first Memorial Day parade to walk on a new pavement here in town. The footprints of life. And also I want to recognize this young man over here, Stanley Phil. He is the oldest member of the American Legion, and he reminded me he's 101 and 11 months. Give him a hand. On behalf of Commander Richard Bukowski, in the American Legion Post 271, it is my honor and privilege as a native son to welcome so many of you who have gathered on this Memorial Day weekend to honor the true heroes who have paid the ultimate price for our freedom. Our town of Hadley can be proud of honoring our veterans for so many years. To all of our participants, we thank you. All military contingents, our legionnaires, civic leaders, first responders, police, fire, EMTs. To our young people, the Hopkins Academy band, and to all of our young people who will participate in today's Memorial Day parade, to all of our youth of various groups, we thank you. To all of our town and school officials, we welcome you and thank you for all that you do. On this Memorial Day, we honor the sacrifices of fallen service men and women who put their lives on the line for our nation, for us, and for future generations of fellow Americans. These men and women answered the call to service to defend our country with courage, dedication, selflessness, knowing the risks were great, but the cause was greater, that of freedom and peace to our country. To all our disabled veterans, those scarred by the ravages of war, for all of our wonderful men and women who sacrificed so much for our freedom. We recognize and appreciate the veterans who served alongside these courageous souls and offer comfort to Gold Star families and friends left behind. For all those who continue to serve our country, we pray God keep them safe. On this Memorial Day 2023, let us never forget the sacrifices made and paid for this freedom. May I ask you also to intervene for prayers for the people of Ukraine. On this Memorial Day, we stand in America, but we stand as one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. God bless all of our veterans. God bless the people of the town of Hadley. And above all, God bless America. A blessed Memorial Day to all of you.
Thank you, Father.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you.
Comrade, Sergeant Barnes.
Our commander.
Our fallen comrade. Fire.
Thank you. Oh, Yeah. there driving.
Thank you.